Okay, part of my problem has been taken care of thanks to my buddy Dean Harold, who came over and helped me chop down some of those branches without killing myself. However, there's definitely some shingles up there that are going to need to be replaced. That I am not comfortable or capable of doing at 20 feet up in the air.